present teacher.
Dear children, today's topic is verb. So what is a verb? A verb is a word that tells us about what a person, an animal or a thing does. So verb kya hai? Verb is a word in a sentence that tells about what a person, animal or thing is doing. तो verb वो word है sentence में जिससे हमको पता चलता है कि वो person, animal और वो thing क्या कर रहा है. For example, my mother cooks food. So in this example, as you can see that cooks is the word which is showing some work. तो verb वो word है जिससे हमको sentence में पता चलता है कि कौन क्या कर रहा है. तो उसको हम क्या भी बोल सकते हैं, verb is also known as action words or doing word. Action words हम क्यों बोलते हैं, क्योंकि वो word से कुछ action हो रहा होता है. So verb is a word that tells about the action of a person, thing or animal. So it is also known as doing words. So in this sentence, my mother cooks food, here by the word, with the help of the word cooks, we know that my mother, what she does, she cooks food. She cooks food. तो ये cook word के help से हमको पता चलता है कि ये sentence में कि मम्मी क्या करती है, मम्मी खाना बनाती है, पकाती है. So cook is the verb or it is known as the action word or doing word. So we'll see the examples of verb in a sentence. In the first example, Neha plays the violin every day. Here the sentence means Neha kya karti hai? Every day violin bajati hai. अब यहाँ पे हमको क्या देखना है, the word which is showing some work, जो word से हम काम करते हुए समझ सकते हैं वो word क्या है, verb. Verb is also doing work. So let us find the doing work or action word. So here the word plays. Plays मतलब यहाँ पे ये sentence में plays का meaning है बजाती है. So the word plays is a word which is showing some work. Plays word से हम कुछ काम समझ सकते हैं, बजाने का काम समझ सकते हैं in this sentence. So plays is a verb word or action word or doing word. In the second example, my father studied hard to become an architect. So here the word studied is the word which is showing work, which is showing action. तो यहाँ पे studied word से हम क्या समझ सकते हैं कि पापा बहुत पढ़ाई किए थे और इसीलिए वो क्या बन गए, he became an architect. So to become an architect, his father or the father studied. So this is the word which is showing work. So studied is the verb word. In the next example, Virat paints a beautiful painting. Here the word paints is helping us to know what the person Virat is doing. So paint word से हमको पता चलता है कि Virat क्या करता है, Virat क्या करता है, paint करता है, बनाता है, draw करता है, क्या करता, कैसे करता है, beautiful painting. So paint is a word which is showing what Virat is doing or what Virat does. The next is Bina tells funny stories. So here the word tells is an action word because it is showing an action or work of the person Bina. So tell is the verb word or action word, or we can also call it doing words. So we have learnt about the verb. So verb is an action word, is an action word or doing word. The word which is showing some work is the verb. So verb के बारे में हमने पढ़ा है कि verb क्या है, is an action word or doing word और जो word से हम कुछ काम करते हुए समझ सकते हैं, तो those words are known as verb. So here are some action words or verb words, or you can call it doing words. So go, go means jana. Sleep, sleep means sona. तो ये सारे words वो words है जिससे हम कुछ action समझ सकते हैं, कुछ काम करते हुए समझ सकते हैं. So these are the verb. So go means jana, sleep means sona. Eat means khana, jump means uchalna. Write, wait, wait means intezar. Push means dhakka dena. See means dekhna. Sit, stand. Walk, walk means chalna. Read, say. Sell, sell means bechna. Open, open means khulna. Laugh, laugh means hasna. So these are the words which shows some work in a sentence. So apart from these words, there are other words also. There are different words. There are so many words which shows action in a sentence. Here is a verb which I am going to give you. So in this verb, what you have to do is write opposite of these doing words. So here you have to find out the opposite of this word. So these words are the action words. ये सारे words जो दिए गए हैं, वो सारे words क्या है? Action words हैं. और इसका हमको क्या find out करना है? Opposite means iska ulta words. For example, one I am going to do, then other you can do yourself. So the first one, go. Go means jana. So opposite of go, that means ana. Ana ka hum kya bolte hai? Go and come. So in this way, you can also find out the opposite of these words. I am going to tell you the meaning of these words. So, you can take the help of the meaning and find out the opposite of these words. So, the meaning of leave is jina. Leave matlab jina. So, jina ka ulta words. Opposite words kya hota hai? You can find out and write here. Laugh means hasna. Love means pyar karna. Give means dena. Pull means khichna. Sell means bechna. Open means kholna. Stand means khada rehna. Write means likhna. So find out the opposite of these words. First try to remember the meaning of these words and find out the opposite of these words, and you can note down in your notebook.